Today, leading us off in the skinny is Hollywood hero Mark Wahlberg, the actor seeking to have his criminal record erased.
Yeah, who knew here? Wahlberg was convicted of assault back in the late 80s and spent 45 days in jail from an assault conviction. The Boston native is seeking to have a pardon here to be able to work more closely with local law enforcement helping at-risk kids.
Wahlberg says he hopes troubled youth will see his pardon as an inspiration and motivation that they, too, can turn their lives around. Good for him. Good effort.
And really, I didn't realize he had a criminal record.
Well, it's official.
Ah, this is great news.
Daniel Craig back as James Bond in the 24th installment of the Fame franchise, and the name has been revealed.
Spectre is the name of the new movie. The cast gathered on Thursday for the big announcement, as well as unveiling. Of course, you got to have a Bond car. The Aston Martin DB10. Goodness gracious. Now, Daniel Craig will play Bond for the fourth time. And look at the Bond girl here, Monica Bellucci. She's making history as this Bond girl.
Yes, she'll be the oldest Bond girl in franchise history. I wondered if she was like 18 or 19.
Stop it.
Oldest Bond girl. She's 50, apparently. 50. She looks stunning. And shooting actually begins Monday. It's scheduled to be released in November of next year.
I own every single Bond
movie. Do you really? Are you a big Bond fan?
Love Bond. And he has been a fantastic Bond, so I'm glad he's back.
Great.
And the Bond girls are not young. They call them Bond girls, but they're grown, accomplished women.
They're not just Bond goddess or something. Anyway,
some of them
she's
could
beautiful.
Be
very stunning. Another. What was that?
Wait, whoa. That was a new effect. What was that again, guys?
Oh, because there's another movie action franchise that had a big announcement yesterday, but this one not so official, really.
Yeah, the trailer for the upcoming Terminator movie was set to premiere on the official website yesterday, but it was leaked.
Oh.
Who leaked it? The original Terminator himself, Arnold Schwarzenegger. He decided to post the video to his Facebook page.
In the post, he writes, "Terminators don't wait for timelines. They create them. Here's the Terminator trailer. I'm back."
Is that the right thing to do? It seems a little... Okay, let me go on to a big congratulations. Tyler Perry, the actor, writer, director, he is a father now.
Yeah, the prolific artist and man behind the franchise, well-known, became his first child, a baby boy, along with his longtime girlfriend.
Yeah, Perry, who's 45, most recently starred in the thriller Gone Girl, revealed the name of the son as Amon, and they are all doing well.
Congratulations.
Now, we see him there, but he's known as Madea, dressing up as a woman.
Well-known franchise.
All right. Well, let's go with the celebrity birthdays now. The architect of rock and roll, one and only Little Richard, 82.
Singer of the Goo Goo Dolls, John Resnick, 49.
Paula Patton, 39. And Malcolm in the Middle, Frankie Muniz, 29. Happy birthday, everybody.